And right now, it is very clear you are still hanging on to her.
I see the confusion. These are called feelings, Ziva.
Feelings you need to let go.
That easy, huh?
Tony, even if by some miracle Jean did forgive you, would you be willing to be Tony DiNardo full-time, to leave your entire life behind for her? You did not think this through.
Didn't you tell me the heart wants what it wants?
No. Actually, I didn't.
Well, it does.
Well, it shouldn't.
Really? This coming from the woman who fell in love with the dead man walking.
You crossed the line, Tony.
Oh, I crossed the line? Don't ask. Wasn't going to. Bolo just came in. They found the car.
Oh.
Jelly Donut 1, Inspector Gadget 0. Not the Bolo on the Nelson's car, the Bolo on the dead petty officers.
Nothing here. The truck's been wiped clean. Someone's stolen our petty officer's bloodstain.
It was also cleaned.
Before we're wrong about where Munoz was shot.
Witnesses?
No witnesses. Local Leo's found the truck abandoned near a forest preserve.
Couldn't have been there long.
How would you know that? Oh, wait. I forgot. You know everything about everybody.
Sap. Ziva, there'd be more sap on the roof.
Except for the fact it rained last night.
Do I need to send you two back to the men's room?
Hey, she followed me in there.
Only because you wouldn't talk to me.
Shutting up, boss.
Ready?
So much for being wrong about what Petty Officer Munoz was shot.
We got footprints.
Yeah, questions. Who's?
Petty Officer Munoz was a size 13.
Must look like a size 13 to you.
Send him up to Abby.
The prints were made by a residue of polysaccharide dust derived from beta glucose. What makes it interesting is the backbone of diesel pyrenos linked with 8 xylose units. Panda poop.
Panda?
Poop, which is why it fluoresces, like all other poop does. What makes it really, really interesting is the sodium hypochlorite, aka chlorine bleach. I lost you at poop. Paper gives. A while ago, a group of Chinese researchers decided to try to recycle panda poop into high-quality paper. They contracted several U.S. paper mills to develop the research.
Teller must have gone to one after shot Bunyo.
The dust from the mill would have been impossible to avoid. There's one within 100 miles, closed down 6 months ago.
Figure out how to get into the impossible building, and I'll go talk to the killer with nothing to lose.
If you put it that way.
This is no ordinary strategic response unit. Flashpoint, tonight on CBS Drama.
This is Emma. An hour ago, she was defrosting her freezer. But right now, she's in Sky Vegas. Run red hot on the tables. And sizzling on the slots. With 10 pounds completely free just for joy.